How do you feel this would be his room? What do we got here?
Come
What's
here.
This?
Come here. Nothing good.
Oh.
Got ninja and sleep and Kirby, this is it. Prepare to die. Thump 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 thump.
Heart?
Yeah. And now I'm supposed to grab this, but he won't fight unless you grab it. He wants to sword fight me. See, there's your guy. Used him through most of Brawl. Of course, he doesn't know how to react to you. Ow, fuck. Yeah! Oh, broke his face. Garrett, here it comes.
I did it. What?
The wheel thing that I told you about.
Oh. We gotta get off the plane before
Press
it
y.
blows up. Why?
You're gonna need to do it again as soon as this loads. Press it.
I gotta run like hell.
Yep, get ready to do jumps and stuff. Jump! Move!
I did it again!
B. Why? Why?
I got
oh. Gotta hit it again. You don't have to hold it. If you stop moving, jump. Why? Come on. Oh, fuck.
See, it's hard to hit Y with B. I'm trying to
You don't
B.
have to hold it.
Don't have to hit Y? You don't have to hold Y?
No, just hit it.
Oh.
That's why I said just hit Y.
Okay, so then I can take my hand off of Y and hit B.
Yes. I can't do anything for you right now. Same place. Why? Why? Made it! Good job! We had 7 seconds left. Not a world record by any means, but...
Hey, I made it.
You did make it. I'm impressed.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't do anything to help you there.
I was stressed.
I'm sure.
There it goes! Into the Metaknight.
Goodbye. Ugh. Now it'll show, let's see, there's Sir Kibble, Beam,
Waddle... Sir Kibble?
Waddle-Doo, Jim, that's the yo-yo guy's name.
Who the hell names these
Biospark.
Dudes? They put piece of paper
Bird
on
dog.
The wall, and they throw darts at him. Oh, we'll name that.
That
one.
Thing's named Knuckle Joe. He's a fighter guy. Capsule J.
Jet, so obvious. Sword.
Blade Knight. Burning Leo.
Fire.
Rocky.
Is stone.
Poppy Bros Jr. Plasma Wisp. Wheelie! Chili! Smear!
Holy crap.
Tack! Bugsy! Bonkers!
This absolutely sucks, man. They really ought
to... Paracel Waddle Dee!
They ought to come up with some different names.
I like them.
Different names. Cool.
Alright, so that gives us Milky Way Wishes.
Oh, goody.
That's the last game of this. We're at 49 minutes, though, so let's do this mini game.
Oh, yay.
Two player.
Pay attention to the power gauge and watch the pendulum.
Basically, you're going to try and get that power gauge as high as possible, and then a pendulum's going to go back and forth, and you're going to try and hit it in the middle.
What do I hit?
A. And then there's one other thing, and I can't remember. Like, it's these two, like, sight things that go around in circles, and you have to try and hit them when they're together.
Alright. Got him when they're together?
Yes. So you hit this as high as possible. And then those you gotta hit together.
Like that?
Yes. And then mine went off first. So now you get yours. Ow!
Did I get him?
Yeah. Well, you got close. You got 182 feet, I got 192. Well,
I hit the first two right on the nose. Oh, wait a minute.
A 190 mountain.
Well, how the hell? Because I thought I hit those pretty good. What, I gotta hit that?
You gotta hit them better than me. There you go. You won that one. I won though.
How'd you win when I have 195?
Because that's your total, but I won matches.
I won the total, you won the matches.
Yes. That's just your max.
That's like the doggone Florida elections. I won on total. Oh, I screwed that up bad.
Oh, I screwed mine up really bad too.
Oh, I missed like big dog.
Fuck. Oh, I fucked mine up bad.
That's about damn time. I just leveled your ass. I missed the crosshairs, but I got the other ones real good. Oh, you beat me by probably 5 points.
Yeah!
3 points.
I win!
Well, at least that time it came out right. This third match, right?
Yep. Or,
oh, I nailed those, every one of them.
I beat you by 3.
Fuck! Sorry, my language. Oh, I got a 165 if I'm lucky.
You got a 177.
Oh my god, I didn't deserve that. Oh, I nailed it. I nailed it. I gotta win that one. If I didn't win that one. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I still lost.
I still won.
Still lost, but I won one. I haven't been shut out yet, damn it.
Alright, since we have time, unfortunately you can't play this game with me, but at least I don't think you can. We'll find out. Nah, you can't. Okay, so basically this, you're going to be commenting on this because I need to like concentrate.
I need to comment?
Yeah, because I'm going to be concentrating.
Gourmet race?
Basically, I have to race DDD as fast as possible while getting more food than him.
Okay.
Okay, no, there it goes. Beat King DDD to the goal.
And that's DDD?
Yeah. Collect points by eating as much food as you can. And there's a lot of cheap ways you can win this, but I'm not going to use them. Because for one, I don't remember them.
Oh, hey, you know, oh, he's overtaking your ass. You better get your bubble ass going.
I have to get the food too. Do you see the food totals? 20 to 2.
Oh, he's got two.
Yes.
Well, he's gonna starve.
I got 37.
That worked out well. Oh, you took off before you had a shot.
That's his fault.
Good God, he runs over more food than you get.
Fuck me.
Better hustle. I mean, if I had him, I'd have taken the high road.
He did take the high road.
Up above, where all the food is.
Oh. Here's the last one.
What the hell, Jet Boy?
You can totally cheat with this thing, but...
Oh, there he is.
He's a fatty.
And he doesn't need a snorkel.
Good for him.
This totally reminds me of an arcade game.
Might be meant to.
Something you would
play, I made it!
Something you would play in an arcade.
How much? I won all of them, and I got 125 food.
Killed him.
Winner!
Yeah.
My time sucked!
Chicken dinner! Oh.
There he is, being sad and pathetic with his M mouth over there.
Now he can exercise and lose some of that crappy ass stomach.
Got a freaking M for a mouth.
Yeah. Needs dental work.
Yeah, we did it!
Yay!
Well, I did it, but...
Yeah, I heard you.
Alright, so we're gonna stop there.
Thanks. All right, folks. Hey, thanks. Have a good one.
Bye, everybody.